Hello everybody, my name is Vinay Jacob John. Please visit my two websites, JesusHealsMinistries.org and also PrayInTongues.org. Today we're going to read about the love of Jesus in our inner man, our spirit man, soul, which is mind, will, emotions and body. Let us turn to the book of John in the New Testament of the Holy Bible, John chapter 14, verse 21. He that has my commandments and keepeth them, he it is that loves me. And he that loves me, said Jesus, shall be loved of my heavenly Father Jehovah. And I will love him and will manifest myself to him, said Jesus. Verse 23. Jesus answered and said, if a man love me, he will keep my words. And my heavenly Father Jehovah will love him. And we will come unto him and make our abode or our house in him. Also 1 Corinthians chapter 13, 1 Corinthians in the New Testament of the Holy Bible, 1 Corinthians 13 verse 4, Jesus you suffer long, Jesus you are kind, Jesus you do not envy, Jesus you are not proud, Jesus is not puffed up, verse 5, Jesus you do not behave yourself unseemly, Jesus you do not seek your own, Jesus, you are not easily provoked. Jesus, you think no evil. Verse 6. Jesus, you do not rejoice in iniquity or sin, but you rejoice, Jesus, in the truth. Jesus said, I am the way to the Heavenly Father, the truth of the Heavenly Father, and the life eternal in our Heavenly Father, Jehovah. Verse 7, Jesus, you bear all things, Jesus, you believe all things, Jesus, you hope all things, Jesus, you endure all things. Verse 8, Jesus, you never fail. Also, the book of Hebrews in the New Testament of the Holy Bible, Hebrews chapter 1, verse 9, Thou, Jesus, has loved righteousness, and Thou, Jesus, has hated iniquity. Jesus, you hate sin. Therefore God, our Heavenly Father Jehovah, even thy God Jehovah, has anointed you, Jesus, with the oil of gladness. Here the oil of gladness is the Holy Spirit. Just like Samuel the prophet anointed King David of Israel with the horn of oil, that same oil, the meaning of oil is the Holy Spirit. Has anointed you, Jesus, with the oil of gladness, the Holy Spirit, above thy fellows, O brothers. Also, let's turn to the book of 1 John in the New Testament of the Holy Bible. 1 John chapter 3, verse 1. Behold, what manner of love our Heavenly Father Jehovah has bestowed upon us, that we should be called the sons of our living God, Jehovah, God, Jesus, God, the Holy Spirit. Thank you everybody for listening to me today. Please visit my friend and partner in the Gospel of Jesus Christ of Nazareth, Jesse Duplantis Ministries, the Evangelist, www.jdm.org, and also Christians United for Israel, www.cufi.org. Please visit my spiritual father, Pastor Michael Paul Wilkins, Grace Chapel, the church here in Bangalore City, Karnataka, India, www.gracechapel.org.in. Also, please visit my own two websites, JesusHealsMinistries.org and PrayInTongues.org. Jesus loves us all, Jesus heals us all, Jesus provides for us all, always, in the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth, Amen.